was a name that sounded so sweet, so seductive. Synonymous with wealth, style, power.
First of all, congrats on the film, but I wanted to know, it must come from something that fascinated you in this story for you to want to take it on.
Well, you know, this story, I think, is another Italian story, might be Medici or Borgia. It is an equal story of probably mistrust, family jealousy that leads to maybe greed. And so the story is a 21st century or 15th century story.
I've been a Gucci all my life.
Your name is in the history books.
Paolo, you are Gucci, you need to dress the part.
It's chic.
How important is it for you to gather a cast like this one? I mean, A, it's a dream cast, and B, you know, it's actors that really understand the nuances of each character.
Oh, totally. And, you know, the biggest challenge is, I think we want to make something that's really entertaining and interesting, and I think you're watching the disintegration really through their own devices. So it can be regarded to a certain extent as a, not comedic exactly, but I think the first two acts are quite amusing, which gradually lead to the disaster.
Gucci needs new blood. It's time to take out the trash.
They're my family.
So am I.
The 80s are a very interesting time period to photograph. I really love the, not only the cinematography and the image and what you and your team have done with it, but also, you know, every single prop, every single object, everything kind of informs the period. How much do you enjoy that?
You know, it's so part of my DNA. I go back before film. I didn't do a movie till I was 40. So you got 20 years prior to that in my DNA of top-end advertising. So we do all that then. So I think we brought, I think there's three guys, there's Alan Parker, Adrian Lyne, me, then later Tony Scott. We brought a different kind of look and lighting to the universe of film. And also the editing. The whole process, I think, evolved out of the UK.
Action and wave.
My final question is on Lady Gaga and what made her perfect for the role, because she kind of like organically transforms. She's quite a raw actress.
Well, it's great if you can start with somebody who is physically similar. So that was a good beginning, because I think Patricia Gucci was, in a funny kind of way, a bit of a, there's an old expression called, a bit of a showstopper. When she walked in a room, you knew she was in the room. When I saw A Star Is Born, was almost 18 months ago, I thought she was pretty incredible in that. So she was always in my mind. So when this script landed, that was the first idea, without question.
Thank you, Ridley. Always a pleasure talking to you, and hope to see
you
in person next time.
Thank you.